Hello there, YouTube. Today, I have a Minecraft video. Yeah, a video of Minecraft. Today, I have a little something to show you. Not that. That's just something. This is what I have to show you. This. I know it doesn't really look like anything, but that's because so far it isn't. This is part one of many of a little series I'm going to be doing. Still, this here is the control panel and screen of a Redstone computer. Yeah, there's a bunch of... But still. It's a Redstone computer. Now let's get down to what these controls do. Right here, it's the power switch. It's pretty self-explanatory. Flip this switch. And on goes the power. And the light. Because this here is a power switch. I mean, light. This here is light for the RAM. Because there are some pretty crazy things this computer does with the RAM. So it got its separate, its own power. Over here is the restart button. So you can see, it turns off, it turns back on. And keep RAM memory to turn this on. Wait. Now when you turn this off here, normally the RAM light turns off, but turn this on, then that stays on. Then here's the speed switch, which is indicated with this refresh light. Every time it blinks, the computer advances in whatever it was doing. But watch the speed of that light. Sped up. Now this lamp here, this can't be used yet, but still. This lamp up here resets the RAM. So watch the RAM lamp. Turned off and turned back on. So it just basically wipes the memory. And this also doesn't work yet because I have yet to install the RAM chips, but step. One chime for each RAM chip in use. RAM chips in use. This does absolutely nothing. Again. But around back here. This here is the power line to the RAM. This here is that button, which I have to get rid of something I was doing for testing purposes. So that's that button line. Then next we have the restart button. It just powers that line, which powers this piston, which moves the block of redstone, powers up this. Turns off this torch, but it's currently off right now because the computer is off. And that line just runs down here, gets split, goes to the lamp, and down here to this piston switch, which then continues down. Now these two clocks are the speed thing, and they're also connected to the refresh ramp. They control how fast the computer goes. And this is the, you know, thinking line. And that there goes to the RAM reset, which is another piston switch. Love my piston switches. And yeah. So that's all I have. All I have. So, peace out.